This Italian sandwich shop is so famous for the Tuscan ciabatta bread, but I had no idea they're doing charcuterie now. The Timothy Chalamet of charcuterie sliced up this imported prosciutto like a fucking god. I mean, look at how thin this was. Everything in their store is coming directly from Italy, even this balsamic glaze. If you know what's good, you'll make these little prosciuttos topped with liquid gold and dunked in truffle honey. It doesn't get much better than this.